Now Johnson back for the rookie Arcini.
How's the bench down there, Bernie?
Pretty quiet right now. I mean, you can see. I mean, Davis talked about that before.
Well, now we have a fight. It's Arcini and Johnson. Derek Johnson. In a wrestling match, he gets his jersey over his head. And really neither player got a punch in.
Arcini's 6'2", 195 pounds. And we know Eric Johnson, 6'4", 230 pounds. There's the hit right there by Johnson. Finishing the hit on Potulny right there, the one-time Philadelphia Flyers prospect. And then Arcini jumps in right there, basically backing up his smaller teammate and going at the bigger Eric Johnson. This is a good play by Johnson. I think he's doing a much better job getting involved physically.